So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. The teams then, Sevilla against Atletico Madrid. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beck.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. I'm ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
Sevilla have elected to go 4-5-1.
Yeah, this is a setup that offers easier flexibility whether you want to attack and or defend.
Shoots! It's in!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble-footed, show great balance, and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Sevilla didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Ganso.
Pablo Sarabia.
So what now? Now here's the through ball. Aimed wide. They'd have done well to reach that. To make that interception. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. And it's Muriel. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Gabby.
Saul.
Felipe. Atletico Madrid scoring in the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. So,
Pablo Sarabia,
and it's Muriel. Luis Muriel plays it out to the wing.
Alito
floats one over.
Saul.
Gabby.
Okay.
Griezmann.
Gabby.
Costa. Crunching tackle. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. That'll go straight through to the keeper.
Alito.
Goal kick.
Jimenez.
Atletico Madrid are leading with half-time drawing close. It's Carrasco.
Muriel.
Pablo Sarabia. And the weighted pass.
Tries a through ball. The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Luis Muriel.
Gabby.
It's a promising run he's making on the right.
Griezmann passes it through. And we hit half-time. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
To look back on the first 45 minutes.
At least Peter, not conceding another goal, has kept them in this game.
It's Costa! Great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Gets up to head it! No, he's got that completely wrong.
Diego Costa really has shown an example of why indecision is fatal. Atletico Madrid have decided to take control of this second half. They're dictating the tempo.
Pops it in gently.
Saul.
Takes it forward. Looks to slip it through. And he's cut it out.
Bonito.
Ganso.
Aimed long and direct.
Looks to thread it through.
Saul.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Juanfran. Atletico Madrid are ahead here by what is still the only goal.
Played out to the wing.
Played back in.
Cut out in the nick of time.
And Zonzi. Costa battles to win it back.
Hits one! It's in! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. And it has to be said, an absolute gift.
On the touchline, a change about to occur. Atletico Madrid
themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
And it's Pablo Sarabia.
Muriel get the better of his opposite number. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. And the referee has showed him a yellow card.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Immediate danger.
Oh. across the...
And it's being picked on here. Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Oh, has crossed the line, and it's a flag. Sevilla have decided now is the time to make their final change. Gabi, Griezmann, picks one in. Diego Costa. Carrasco sticks in a foot to win it back. Carrasco is the guilty party there. Tries to dink it in. Up he gets! And more, and more, and more! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
It's Bonito. Bonito with the ball through. Tries one! And the ball's come out!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
The D passes it through. Played out to the right. Correa. Bonito. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. And no surprise, that's a booking. Looks like he's picked up a bit of a knock from that challenge. Looks like a good ball through. Shows there will be three extra minutes. Tries a through ball. Diego Costa. Sees it out of harm's way. It's a throw in. Needed a better pass there. It is all over. Atletico Madrid, joy their perfect day. For their victims, it is...